spots out here. Great big one, suspended. Goes from 9 feet, 14, 20. You saw that. Unreal. 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 Unreal, man. Don't get caught in those weeds, buddy. Please don't get caught in those weeds. Hold it down. You rolled on it like a whale. And you just have one hook on you. You hit it like a whale, didn't you? Gone. There's my 6-pounder right there. That was it. That's what happens when you get caught in the weeds. You can't do nothing about it. But that was my 6-pounder right there. Rolled on it. As soon as I casted, you'll probably see it on the camera, it went like a whale. Boom. And ate it, but I had him that first scoop with the net. I missed it. He just had that much of the hook right there in the back of his lip. Pure weight, a little bit of force, but getting caught in those weeds too was bad. Now you say to yourself, what will he do now? Go back, cry? No, I'll probably think about that for a couple weeks until I can do another big one and maybe catch it. But September smallmouth on the splash is what you want to use if you want to put them in the boat sometimes.